Welcome back to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire, where four lucky contestants fight Battle Royale style for my affections.
Something is.
Next!
You're so good.
not, but I told him it was. Had to get mine somehow. His circuits are a little short, if you catch my drift.
Oh!
Would you, Sugar? I've got to find a way to use Kilovolt's overcharged personality against him.
Another shield? Who is she?
has shot Killavolt into submission. Find me, and I'll tell you how we're gonna yank the cord on Killavolt.
Fight hard enough and you get back shotgun! Did you forget where we're going?
Hey, loot!
Eventually, just not the way he thinks. Let him into my bar for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. Hand me those batteries, sugar. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
Time! I command a sky serial!
opposition at every turn. Even going so far as to form an alliance with that.
Huh? dead meat. You friggin' nerd.
I just wanted to be loved!
Thank you.
always, Kenneth. Good riddance. Take his backpack, Vault Hunter. I've got just the place for it at my bar.
Install it there, would you, sugar?
Kilovolt was always human trash. If you ask me, that's just where he belongs. You know, I might use this just for the pleasure. Thanks for the help, sugar. Let's chat.
You sure know how to please a girl in front of an audience, sugar. I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy, I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me. But I can try.
Yeah. anything off your hands sooner or later.
This AI won't let me leave! Help me up! Name's Trash Mouth. All you have to do is swap this shit-sipping AI's chip for one with a looser interpretation of the law. Like a dirty cop bot. They're always harassing my crew for bribes. My crew will help you get me out of here. Go find them!
Citizen, thank you for choosing the FecaPod.
You're a light bulb plugged into a shit box! I ain't paying!
Cursing is a class one offense.
Have been fined
an additional $5,000.
Yeah! Crap all over me!
Threatening.
Probably had that coming!
Oh, you're gonna die.
One star to live.
Your leader is swimming in crap. Told me to find you.
Number six! Kill the scrub!
Traitor! Swipe him!
And play along for now. Help me get out of here and I'll tell you everything.
Come get some. That's just what I do.
Remember me like a foot taller.
See it? I'm back.
Reloading!
Let's get it over with.
You hit that little whip!
Don't forget, cannons and a ham radio.
business. Sell to Marcus.
On approach to the Copbot HQ.
Now find a way to get inside and smash those Copbots! Then free my baby Bloodshine!
Let me out right now!
Threatening a government AI is a Class 2 offense.
If you don't let me out, I'm gonna die in here!
Dying in a city-issued Mecapod is a Class 3 offense.
Damn it! To hell with you!
Citizen, you are agitated. Emergency comms initiated.
I'm bored. Let's go out and kill some people.
Time for a scrap.
We're in this together now.
What have we here? The illegal firearm. You want out, citizen? It's gonna cost you.
I ain't paying you crap. Actually, that's all I can pay you right now.
Coleman and backup. Code 2589, man on the crapper. We got some primo explosion targets here.
This on my own. I'm in over my head here.
Yo, bot, let me out of here, then you and your buddies can clean out this crap box all you want.
I appreciate your confidence, citizen, but this is beyond my abilities. Your feces is a level 27 biohazard. I can't risk contamination.
Let me out! What's going on? No, 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 no!
Huh. Wonder where he went. I want that gun. Yeah, we got some murders about to happen out here. Yep, her heart is all yours.
Good! Bring her back to my place. Then we'll swap prisoner!
If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap. On account of the tumor, I'm guessing. Maybe we can fool her. See you back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that.
That's right, bring it!
Let's wrap this up!
Great fault.
Some people we can
Shine's mask on one of the dead bodies by the door. That should be enough to fool them into letting you in.
I'm bored. Let's go out and kill some people.
Surprise! I want you to be my broodmate! For love! leave! Doing what I love!
Now that you got me out, it's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Katagawa. Yeah, my dickbag brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.
get some! Stay down, scrub!
Since the expansion days, but no one had found Bupkis. Those days, Atlas was paying top dollar for artifacts. Well, it wasn't like I could farm turds for a living, so I took up adventuring. Thing is, the game... ...were shaking down freelancers. But I said to myself, Typhon, if you don't want to end up back on Pandora, you better put your keys down the line.
Happening. Huh!
kill that friend of a shipshipper!
Citizen, this Pinkapod has been illegally installed on a motor vehicle. Please assist me.
Hurry up, you bastards, faster!
Citizen, this Pinkapod has been compromised. You must sanitize it.
I'll sanitize you, you crap-gurgling crap-pot!
Prometheus claims.